Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna cook pork machado. And yeah, pork. Then I'm gonna show the ingredients. Here guys, this is my ingredients for my pork machado. I didn't add the rest because I don't really like any and anything like that kind of stuff. Yeah, let's start cooking. Okay guys, let's cook. Hurry up again, guys. Make sure the meat is not gonna be too sticky. Thick. Like I said, this is gonna be my version of machado. Actually, you can make your own ingredients. You know, you don't have to. You know. So nice. Ready to pop it again. Okay, then stir a little bit. Thank you. can't wait to eat it. Look at that. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Yes. It smells rice.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy, at peace.
Guys, let's eat. This is the machado that I cooked while ago. Look at that. Look nice, man. So much on my plate. I don't know if I can finish this. Let's eat, guys.
Say that again.
It's the pork. Look at that.
In another move to protect and to provide proof of a pre-departure negative COVID-19 test, it's something Heathrow's boss says is long overdue.
We've been calling for testing as the solution, as alternative quality since April of last year. And we really need to see
if countries
have slightly different tests that they recognise. And it's very confusing
and stressing
questions, not knowing what they will be expected to do.
For now, they will be expected to quarantine as well as provide a negative test. This is believing that the risk is too great to ease up on any existing measures. Libby Vina, ITV News, where some just hours after inbound to support...
It's nice, man.
One more.
Hmm?
And he finally condemned the violence carried out by his supporters.
It's a good thing where they put the chicken liver. I don't really like the chicken liver.
I like liver, but I think it's just got to be
yeah.
Like a certain way. I wouldn't just eat liver without no sauce on it.
No, it's supposed to be mixing it in here.
48 hours ago, he was enjoying the adoration of a huge crowd. But now the president is isolated inside the White House amid calls that he resign immediately or face impeachment.
Which one?
Do not represent our government and to those who broke the law, you will pay. And he acknowledged his presidency is over. The new administration will be inaugurated on January 20th. My focus now turns to Donald Trump may be in severe legal jeopardy for his role in Wednesday's events. He was filmed watching the crowd on video monitors. His son relished the moment.
What happened? It's so nice.
Yeah,
very nice, man.
Spoke of their times together, and Christopher Biggins reflected on his close friendship with her over four decades.
We should have been at Wembley Stadium.
Look, guys, it's empty. I must have enjoyed it. Yeah. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay happy.